Just waiting for the server to come up. And we're in. Getting the stream started a little early, and by a little early, I mean I'm just kind of getting going, and then I might getting it going before everything's loaded, in case anyone jumps on and wants to chat while things are loading up. Internet can totally see you now. That's great news. That's kind of how I do this, can I? Whoa. Like, affects the whole universe. Whoa, that's freaky. Chroma key, you're so weird. Need to get more lamps. Big ones, little ones, sideways ones, long ones, little ones. And my stream is a little jankety right now. I wonder if maybe I should do something about that. So, things may look slightly off. And in point of fact, they are. Things are slightly off. So I'm gonna let the world load in a little bit. And we'll hop out and just kind of get into what happened. And why things are slightly off kilter. It was not, I can confidently assert, a meteor strike. No meteors were involved in the mess that I have made. Where am I? Oh, I'm standing on something. There we go. Okay. So that's still there, which is fantastic. That's great. I should always leave these parked like that. And that tree is right there. That's cool. So many things survived my little excursion. I went mining last night. Attempted to, you know, have just a little bit of little quick kind of mild night. I was going to gather up some iron and just sort of get myself situated. And then everything started listing. And I couldn't make it stop. And in retrospect, I see that these are still up. I might need to crank them. What if I do that? What if I crank their power? Can I do that? Oh, I'm missing a whole reactor. Oh no, I've got all three. Yeah, three reactors. That's as many as we've ever had. Okay, let's get on here and see about messing with those. So everything just started, Oh, I have to get in to get onto the terminal. Right. Ship gyros. What? No. I don't want those gyros. I want the platform gyros. Oh, those are the only gyros. Those are the only gyros. They're on. They're at full power. Oh, wow, that sounds rough. Wait, does not respond to cockpit controls, but can instead be controlled manually using the terminal control sliders. So we could, huh, that would be an interesting way to do it. Well, it looks like they're on. You can't really overpower them. So I think I just need more. Yeah, let's start there, I guess. Because we want to get, ideally, sort of back to something like base. What a mess. I realized from watching some other people play that I haven't shared any of my... Oh, see, look, there's a whole string of drills just strewn across the landscape. Like it tilted, and then it listed, and I kept trying to lift up to hopefully get to where I could fix it, but I couldn't move it. Like, the gyros just weren't enough, I think is what it is. Two gyros doesn't do it. And I was afraid to put too many gyros on, because if I have too many, then I might be able to accidentally rip it around. But I think I ran into the other problem where I don't have enough, so they don't do anything. So, have I got gyros? I think I do. Have I got what it takes? I need steel plates. Let's go get some steel plates. Set down some gyros, which I think are mostly steel plates and motors. All right. Steel plates and motors. So two is not enough. I think I'm going to err on the side of caution here and just go with too many. I'm going to err on the other side, I guess, is what I'm actually going to do. So two is not enough. Four might be. But what if we did six? I don't think their actual position matters as much. On the ceiling, though, I kind of like. I guess I could do eight. Let's do six and see where that gets us. No, not six. Let's do four. Or we'll err on the side of actual caution. Okay. I think the guns are still working, actually. Let me go see. The inventories are still there, and I can pull out of them, so I think the guns are still working, which is fantastic news. I am surprised that my reactors didn't completely blow out. Ugh. Ugh. So much cleanup to take care. Oh, wait. You know what? I gotta take care of something. There we go. Adjusting my window. So that I'm looking a little bit closer to the camera, and it's more like I'm looking right at you. Magiclaw. Don't need motors. Saw 40 of those. There's like 200 of those at least. Like 500, I think, is more closer to what I had. More closely, or even. I don't know what else. So let's just grab those things. Not more motors, evidently. The connector. Small cargo container. I think I might need some plates. Oh, I know I need some plates. I think I might need some mesh. Grid, sorry. Large steel tubes, computers, 4, 5, and 50 grid. Okay. Yeah, bunch of grid, computer, tubes. Need my tubes. Let those build up. Let's take those and that. And I'm going to need like 20 computers. Actually, probably don't need quite that many. Na 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 na. So, what does anyone think of the chances that I can get this done and moved and only slightly damaged, and back to back to base. Where I think we're gonna, man, I have to rebuild that whole platform, the whole drill unit. Drill unit, it worked, but I don't know, was it worth it? Actually, I think it was. I think it worked really well, and I think it was worth it, because I think it was super fun. I sort of wish I had, messed with a projector and put one of those on there. Oh, I need metal grids. I need like 100 metal grids. Like, an 100 even. Okay. Getting there. Na-na. Na-na. Just need to wait for this stuff to finish. I was gonna go pick up a bunch of iron, but obviously that didn't work out. I need at least 4 It's making strange noises. Don't know how I feel about those noises. You need at least 4 large thrusters. Actually, I don't know that I do. I might have enough thrusters here. That one needs metal grids to be functional. This one is functional but incomplete, and that's fine. I have enough plates to make it complete. Okie dokie. So, will 4 be enough? I feel like if I disengage the landing, might as well complete them all the way. The whole thing's gonna just slide further into chaos and wreckage. Where's my seat? Okay. Okay. Did that lock? No. Okay, whoa. Everything just stopped. I think that's slightly better. So 6 is definitely a more right answer. Still have one of these down here. I do. I have 2. Okay, so we need 6, and see about at least cleaning up the jagged edges here. There's part of me that wants to leave them just because they're so, like, they're just, it's such a visual reminder of what a horrific thing I've done here. Definitely don't have enough thrusters. Need more thrusters. I think the lateral thrusters were enough. Kind of. As soon as it gets sideways, they're not nearly enough. But it should never get sideways. It, like, was not turning at all, so it's clearly we just didn't have enough thought I cleaned that up with repaired saving sim speed thing. clean those up. Those are clean. I need more thrusters, and I need at least two more gyros. So let's go with four gyros. Four gyroscopes, and then we need large thrusters, which are going to be, oh, just the worst. How many do we need, though? Six, almost? One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay, we can place the next set of gyros. I don't know where to put them, though. It's really kind of critical to the way that I run things that it looks good. Maybe they go in here. Oh, maybe they... Oh, no. No, no. Well, maybe. Can I take these off without breaking anything? Because I didn't need those. Once everything's up, I just needed them to place the things above. So, yeah, it looks like I can. All right, so this is where we're putting the gyros then. No, not the nuclear reactor. Howdy, howdy.
Yep.
And up and over and down. Yeah, I think that's a great spot for them. Okie dokie. You know, I probably should have split half of these. Right? Let's do that, actually. Can I? Steel plates. And when we get back to steel plates. Good. Now assembler two. Two gyros. How many thrusters? Does anyone remember? Because I don't. I don't remember how many. Like six or something like that. Oh. It's going to be a minute before the gyroscopes are anywhere near done. Even with all the modules we have on there. Metal grids and construction components take forever to produce. Then we'll throw those thrusters down. I suppose if I had been recording this, I would have just cut and rolled along Mount Murray Way. But I'm not. I am streaming it. I should have scheduled this. I should have done that last night, because I kind of knew I was going to do this. I should have done this as soon as I crashed. Well, I have to fix that on Monday. I say that probably more often than I should. Well, I have to fix that on Monday. Probably don't need these anymore. I do need metal grids. Lots of them. That one's complete. That's nice. Not enough plates yet. Okay. Oh, that's enough for a whole gyroscope there.
Meteor storm
sound of that, but at least we got guns. Keep us safe. Not getting into that debate. But no, literally, there's Gatling turrets on the ceiling to keep us safe from meteors. And in theory, pirates, but I don't know that there are pirates on this planet. Maybe there are. We'll have to go find them. What will we do when we find them? Take their stuff? Yeah. And what else do you do with pirates in video games? The only other thing you can do is join them. So we should be able to write ourselves once these are finished. Ooh, let's pull at least one of these. Okay. And then put two in the other assembler. Put at least one, I guess. Large block, large FSU thruster, do it. And then pull this down to the next steel plates. Yep, and then put another thruster over here. And that should help keep things kind of even. Assembler stuff. I think I have enough plates in my pocket. What am I actually missing? Okay. Lots of stuff. Most things. Purple. All right. Yum. That's a nice one. Yeah, get the like weedy finish. That's pretty great. I enjoy that.
Hear that, Pyramid? Sponsor the stream.
Sorting. No, I have too many large steel. I know I don't need more large steel tubes. I know that. I need construction components. I need metal. No, not large steel tubes. I need metal grids. No, not Zed. You're not helping. X. Metal grids. Rubber banding. Serious rubber banding. Mostly steel plates. Actually, literally just steel plates. And then those will be done. And then I can place... Not Z. X. Then I can start placing... thrusters. Thrusters. And I think I gave myself stuff for 6. How many do I have still? I got 1, 2... I had 3, 4. Okay. Now, I think I had enough thrusters. And I think one will fit right here. Let me go fill up my hydrogen. Dang it, I keep hitting the wrong one. There we go. Oh, yeah, I'm basically out. Okay. Where's the oxygen generator? Why am I doing it like this? There we go. So I think one will fit right here. Control 2, 3, large atmospheric thruster. And I think I put it on this one. Yep. Mm-hmm. can put it high, but I can't put it low. I actually did want it kind of low, but what if we did put it high? What if they were all kind of high? Maybe then stuff would work out differently. I need every motor in the world. Not quite, but I need a lot. 1136 motors. That's a lot of motors. Yeah, now that's tons of motors. It's an outlandish number of motors. It's just to get us up and home. I can't put them here because they won't fit. I might just put them over there. Unless we think that that's going to be enough. I don't think that it will. Actually, I got a way to find that out. What's my mass currently? Was that the problem? Was I overmassed because of too much drilling? 0 kilograms, because it doesn't think this is a ship. Handbrake, flight seat, ship gyro platform. Incomplete gyro. Really? I didn't realize I missed one. Load of yield modules. I don't really have a thing for the whole ship. Interesting. Yeah, because it's static grid. How can I... How do I, like... deconvert the thing from a static grid? Don't know. Which... gyroscope is incomplete. Oh, that one. Wow, that one's very incomplete. Completely forgot about all of the steel plates that I told myself that I built. And I think I even did. I did tell myself to go get more, and then I forgot to. Well, alrighty then. My teacup. Which does not contain tea. Ah, sunlight over the broken planes. These planes aren't broken. There's broken stuff on the planes, though. I gotta get out here with a grind ship to take all this stuff down. Nah. Man, look at, it's just like a trail of broken dreams. There we go. There they are. The whole thing just, like, collapsed and died. It's very sad. It was very disheartening, the whole thing just sort of listing away and dying and then just sort of grinding into the ground. It was pretty awful. Which one? This one... just needs motors. All the motors. More motors than that. You thought you needed motors? You don't need motors. This thing needs motors. What is pulling all of the... something is set to... it's like this connector is set to collect all. Which connector is that? I don't think it's this. Do they just all say... connector? There should be, what, three connectors on here? I'll look for rubber band. Okay. This one. Whoa! Ah! Also, that happened in the middle of my excursion. That didn't help. They're all listed as just connector. Where's the control panel? I don't know. That one's connector ejector. Oh, good. That one's just called connector. I think that one's this one. Yeah, this one's just connector. This one is, like, taking everything. What are you doing? Throwout is off. Collect all is off. Huh. Weird. What a weird connector. Okay, I need 675 more motors. My roommate made it smells amazing. I think he just reheated some leftovers, but they smell amazing. Okay, so then the question, I guess. So, can we carry ourselves on that? Or do we get more? I say we try to carry ourselves on that. Let's do that. That didn't work at all. In fact, it the opposite of worked. It made things worse. Right, we lost one. That one. All right, so yeah, we're just gonna have to get all of them. We still have parking things. Like, I almost just want to turn them off. I think I will do that. Okay, we'll turn them off. And then away we'll go. But before we do that, we have to put this back. It's just because we need steel plates. So that's not working. Okay, so we're gonna have to do this the ridiculous way. And just add tons of thrusters. Just kind of around. That should be enough to get us into space. Well, no. But it should be enough to get us up off this ridge here, and then hopefully we can go from there and get home. Kind of assume that there are others, right, doing that same thing. Just needs motors. Needs lots of things. Right, yeah, we don't even need the steel plates on top anymore. We just need motors there. We do need tubes in that one. We need computers around. Motors and plates. All right. Let's keep collecting. Sure. Let's just do the motors. Why not? whatever we got. Alright, whatever's actually completed. Almost functional. Man, it makes it look like I can use way less motors than it actually requires. I don't think that's the case, though. Okay. Steel plates. Large steel tubes. More motors. I can't fit any of that stuff. What's that one in? Assembler 2. Probably gonna have to order up more of these because I probably blew up one that I needed and then placed too many or something like that. Woo! One piece at a time. Come on in, come on in. Come on in, come on in. Come on without. Come on within. Go. I found hidden motors, which is very different from general motors. That wasn't actually funny. Don't laugh. I mean, I guess you could. You could laugh at how bad a joke that was, if you're into that sort of thing. Which you might be if you're the sort of person who's into whatever I'm doing. Nah. Just motors. Lots of things. Did I finish this one? I don't think I did. No, I didn't. Just motors. I just need motors everywhere? No, this one needs tons of stuff. Though, actually, this one just needs construction components and motors. So drop off everything that's not those things. Which means, I think it means I ordered more parts than I needed. Not the worst crime. Of all the crimes to commit, that's not one that I'm really deeply concerned about. So we're pretty good on resources for now. You know, until I crash the ship again. I thought everyone else on here, like, builds a little thing, fixes the stuff, like, things are doing pretty good, and then I come on and I just blow shit. Whoops! I didn't mean it! Ugh. Now the ship is super ugly. I kind of think... Oh, I need construction components out here. I'm kind of thinking about getting rid of the top layer, which means I'll have to move the guns down. Because it doesn't need to be that tall anymore, since the only reason it was that tall was to house the piston stack. Definitely not using the piston stack. There's just no call for it. There you are. Come on. Thank you. How did I... Didn't I just grab, like, 40 construction components? Did I only grab 4? Did I not grab any? Oh, I grabbed one. Just grab all of them. And then all the motors. All the motors in the world. Yeah, good. Because that's what I need to grab now. It's just motors. Motors, motors, motors. Motors. Okay. Looking good. And then this one. No! 239 motors yet. We're almost there. I'm gonna have to... 227? What? We're just waiting. There we go. Okay. I think we have enough stuff here to make this work. I want to go through and clean up my groups and ordering. Okay. So, platform all thrusters needs to include, in fact, all thrusters on the platform. Platform all thrusters. And now platform lateral thrusters needs to be all lateral thrusters on the platform. I don't know how I missed a bunch, but I did. And now platform lift thrusters needs to be all the lift thrusters. Let's make sure all our groups are just correct. Ship gyros, which should actually be platform gyros. What have you done? Platform gyros. Platform. 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 Platform gyros needs to contain pretty much every gyroscope, of which there are 8. Correct. Good. Okay. And then the landing gear, I think, is covered, right? Platforms should be landing gear. There's only 2 left. Lift thrusters. That's fine. I don't need to turn the lateral thrusters on or off. Yeah. Landing gear. We might just turn off. So... thrusters. All on, all off. All on. Now, if we... good. Okay. If we were to... lift up. It works. We can lift. We are grossly out of alignment. We need to roll forward gently. And now we need to roll sideways gently. And now we need to wait for rubber banding to finish freaking out and breaking everything. Woo! Okay. Oh, too far. Too far. Okay. We have successfully recovered our airborne status, and we are gently sailing toward... oh, no. See, it's already off. Is Does it tilt when I fly? It kind of does. Whew. So, question for me then becomes, actually what I should do here, I can let this bring itself to a halt. Go into my GPS. New from current position. Name it to Dead Drills. Okay, hand off the mouse and keep going. We flew kind of a ways. And I'm not totally sure where home is anymore. And I love that sound. Was it V? Apparently it wasn't. I actually really enjoy the sound of the... Oh, because I was headed for the iron. We're going to get up in the sky. Yeah. Yeah, I think that's going to inform some of our decision here. So it will be 8 motors. And I might put them out on struts. Might leave them where they are. I think I'm going to move them to the sides, though, actually. Away from the, where is home? I think it's back this way. Oh, I see it. I see it just barely over there. Alright. Alrighty. We are making it back, which is good news. And then I guess we'll build another grind ship, because I just want to go take down all that stuff and then rebuild it somewhere, right? I don't want to mess with ferrying everything back and forth, which I wouldn't have to do if I had just ground them down while I was over there. My proficient drill. I'll take the scout ship. Scout ship can hold a decent amount of weight. Okay, so we are off kilter now. We're no longer lined up the way that we should be. While this whistles to a halt, okay, I have 2. So we should rotate. Do we want to rotate or do we just want to build new ones? I actually do want to rotate. We should rotate. Where the heck is the seat? Seat is up there. Seat was originally there, so we should rotate to the left a ways. Let us gently rotate the ship. Which shouldn't have to happen, but we're repositioning back the way we originally were. Oh, you know what you can do? I could probably get all the gyros and then get a second... So I could get all the gyros into one and then put some of the gyros into a second group. And in that second group, we could have just about half the gyros. And have them able to switch into override and then put controls. Woo! that's pretty good for our angle for right now. We'll improve it as we get a little further. I don't want to go a whole lot faster than about 10 meters a second. I think that's plenty. Pull back. Over. All right. Well, this was actually kind of a productive hour then. Got everything back up. Let's slap together a drill ship real quick. And head on out of here. Or a grind ship, I guess, not a drill ship. We have drills. I need a grind ship. Back and view mode. Man, I kind of wish I could see this thing just come sailing over from down there on the platform. That's got to be impressive and terrifying, right? So I think significantly more guns are in order. Okay. Reposition the view. Keep a very, very close eye on the artificial horizon because it will go mad. All of this will go completely sideways. Kind of bothers me that you need so many gyros just to get it going. And it means that then it actually turns pretty fast. And I do not like when my capital ships turn fast. Though I suppose, in fairness, I do want them to be able to turn rather definitively.
Meteor storm inbound.
Where am I position-wise? Pull them back slightly. Want to go this way a little bit. And then we're going to come down just a touch. Oh, that's a lot more than I wanted to come down. You tap very, very gently. Back and pull down, down, down. Ooh. Woo. It's kind of working. Okie dokie. Okay. Pull over this way. Awesome. Yeah. And then I probably need cameras underneath in order to see what on earth is going on.
Meteor storm inbound.
Okay, I am basically on that one, right? Oh, I might need to go over just a hair and then rotate. Oh, it might have gotten caught. A bit sooner than I had wanted it to. Ah! Dang it. Come on. V. Yeah, I think that's caught. Oh, no, not that way. Okay, we're still a bit off level, I think, but this is probably acceptable. Oh no! Oh no! Oh goodness. Goodness gracious. Okay. So let's see if we can get down there. I thought this was deeper. I thought this was a lot deeper. Maybe not, though. Where my body's at? There it is. Need like a take all button. And then away we fly on up out of the hole. Oh, there we are. Yeah, this is acceptably realigned. Is there still an oxygen generator here? Does it still work? Oh, it totally does. That's great. That's great news. Some oxygen bottles, which I'm never going to use. Man, tons of bullets. Look at all those bullets. Okay. Aww. I think I lost my nice welder. Boo. Must have been what I had open. All right. Near the holes in the ground? Or oh, no, they're there. Wow, I moved away by the time I... Oh, no, there it is. Whoop! 3, 2, 1. Whoop. This thing will fall like a brick if I turn it upside down. It does not fly upside down. There we go. And I landed at a weird angle because the, the connector gets in the way of a proper landing. I should probably extend those down a little bit. I thought I saw some junk. No. No, it's just stuff. Okay, I'll move that in closer. Eye on my equipments. Oh no, what did I do wrong? I'm missing something critical. He's back there. Actually have no idea what it is. Oh, I bet you can't get components through the little ones. I bet that's what it is. In fact, I'm certain that's what it is, so I have to come up here and find access to the big door. Yeah. Components can only go through the big one, I think. Dang it. Well, this is going to take a lot longer to fix than I had hoped initially. But I think we can make it work. Drop all that junk off. Oh, that battery is going to be a nightmare. It's like 3 or 5 loads to make a battery. Doing a volume in there. Doing fine. Almost ran out of inventory space. Bum, 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 bum. Get 2. I feel like I should just fly this over each and every piece, but... What? Did they make power cells, like, way... Oh, no, they didn't make power cells any lighter. You don't get power cells back when you grind these things down. You just get scrap. Boogers. Let's just fly over there. I actually really liked that drill. I thought it was working pretty well. Did I see other components out in the wilderness? Just that one? Yeah, just that one and some trees. Okie dokie. Great. Great. So that's what's left. My once mighty drill bit.
Boo.
Man, does anyone remember how many drills it was? Because I don't. Not for the life of me. I should paint the underside of this. I should actually do that right now while I'm here. But what do we paint it? What is it going to be? That should be light blue. That should be green. Color. Okay. Yeah, that should be... not teal. There we go. And then these, I think, should be a dark blue. Just a streak all the way across. Oh, and I need... actually kind of need to replicate these things. Oh, and then I just need to cover the whole bottom, right? Thrusters are gold. Or not thrusters. Reactors are gold. I think I went with a slightly dustier color originally, but that looks fine. And then, are those, is that just black? There we go. And we're back. And where's home? That way. Oh man, you can see that thing for miles. Now we kick off. Sort of helicopter status, and now we're close enough to... oops. Oh, lordy. Freaking typical. Did it... what did it... what? Actually, it did very little damage. Where my body's at? Dang, well, that was a giant waste of time. It's all my fault. Come on. No, not you. Stop dancing. Get back in place. I'm going to steal one of these hydrogen packs. Oh, I did that. Wait, no, I didn't. Yeah, I did. No, I didn't. Yeah, I did. Did I do that? Just now? Ugh, at least I'm not breaking all of this stuff. At least most of this junk still works. Steal these, see if I can't find... where my body's at. It's just... Just stuff everywhere. Tons of uranium. That's why it says U on it. That's cool. It's probably from, like, exploded reactors. Back here. Oh, fine. Okay. I think that's what's... Oh, this fell. Okay, I think that's everything that was up here. Oh, no, there's some more uranium. Let's go empty our pockets and then... fall through the world a little bit. I gotta fill this gap in. Ugh. Okay. And now we go down to the bottom of the hole. I think my stuff fell into the bottom of the world. Mess. It's just uranium everywhere back here, so pretty much everything that I had, all that stuff that I went and gathered, it's all gone. Boogers. Well, hey, there's like lots of people in them. Royally wrecked by Clang. Yeah, basically. Welcome back, Tuck Knobcuff. I don't think I rubber banded to death, actually. I'm pretty sure this was entirely my fault. I got going way too fast, and then I just kind of ran clean into the side of everything. Fine. Be like that. Yeah. I got going way too fast in Little Scout, and then I just ran clean into the side of the platform, and so now there's pretty much no Scout. I lost a couple of hydrogen bottles. There's also no drill bit, but that's a different story. That's from the scout. Some of that's from the scout. That's not from the scout. So I took this out for a spin on Sunday night. I was gonna go have a quiet little drilling adventure and pick up, you know, a couple hundred kilos of iron and get ready for a big building, whatever. And then I discovered the fun way that I didn't have enough gyroscopes on here. And the fun way to discover that is when your ship starts listing and doesn't stop. So that happened. And then, well, the rest you can kind of imagine. I attempted to lift off. Unfortunately, none of this got recorded because I wasn't thinking ahead. I was just like, oh, I'm going to wind down real quick and then go to bed. So I didn't even open OBS. There we are. Ugh. Okay. Well, so some of our platform is back. I did get the platform back, though, which is great. I had to build maybe 6 or 8 thrusters, and they are all over the side now. And then we're up to 8. Did I take it? No. That spotlight, of course, still exists. We're up to 8 gyroscopes on here. All right. So, that's what we got now. Alrighty. It's time to build maybe another scout. I think I might. Do I clean this stuff up or do I build another scout? What do you think? It's really only going to do like an hour or two. I've been on here for about an hour. So I think we'll do another little bit since people are joining. Da-da-da-da-da-da. I need steel plates. All of which I put away. Not there. Weep. I'm not actually sure how big this is supposed to be. I think it's like this. Yeah. So, how was everyone's weekend? Everybody have a good weekend? Somewhat relaxing, maybe? Maybe people worked all weekend? I don't know. Can do whatever you do. Been playing Ark pretty much all weekend. Well, no, that's not true. I actually, as you may or may not be aware, played a bunch of Skyrim this weekend. And that should be up on my channel now. So if you're interested in watching that and, you know, getting caught up on a 6-year-old game. There's no mods in what I'm currently playing, although I did spend Sunday morning downloading a whole bunch of mods. What did I find the other day? I found right now that I'm out of steel plates. That's to be expected. At least clean these teeth up. Okay. Ha. Yeah. Hmm. Okay. Well, it works. Steel plates. Oh no. I said a couple hundred steel plates. There we go. I gotta paint all this. Ooh, that's not good. Yeah. Yeah, this will be pretty quick to clean up. Needs painted, but it needed painted anyway. Whew. So, what's next? New scout ship? New builder ship? Fix this mess. I kind of want to build a ship to fix this mess. You, what's your problem? Actually, what is your problem? Legitimately. You're fine. Did that one just get turned off randomly? Did it overload? Both of those are off. Gyros. Gyroscopos. Definitely all the gyroscopes should be on all the time. I don't know why they weren't. That's odd. Actually, it's even because there's 8 of them. I actually feel pretty good about where I'm at. No, I don't. I'm gonna recreate this platform. I gotta finish this platform. I gotta make this platform happen. That's what we have to do. That's what we have to do to satisfy our usness. To be who we are at our core. We gotta finish this platform. We gotta make it real. It's a mess. It doesn't look good. We can't have any of that, right? No half slop. No light armor corner. No light armor slope. Meteor storm inbound. I'm not afraid of you, meteor storm. Oh, I'm out of armor plates. Of course I am. I knew that. So, oh, got a handful in here. I do, ship thingy, because getting all the doohickeys together. Whoop, whoop, whoop. And oh, super cool. Couldn't tell what you're trying to show me there. All right. Okie dokie. So, I feel like the guns should be on the sides there as well. Right? I also, on some level, I feel like I should twist these around, but let's just flesh this noise out. And get all of this kind of working again. Why am I messing with this? Armor blocks. Light armor block. Or my 2x1 slope. 2x1 slope tip. Light armor block 2x1 slope base. Okay. Good. like I should be chattering about something, but I don't. Nothing comes to mind immediately that's like a great topic for talking about. Here's a great thing that happened to me today. Not much, actually. I could complain about the service desk, but what have they heard? Plus, what if one of you knew some of them? What if you figured out who I was, and I said something mean about the service desk? Then it's like, that's kind of rude. Not creating camaraderie or something. Plus, I try to avoid giving too much in the way of, like, distinct and identifying details about where I work and who I am. Just give me, like 1,000. Or however many that is. So, yeah, everyone's kind of turning in. I'll call it at an hour from now, unless a bunch of people jump on at the last minute and are like, whoa, 9 p.m. or midnight if you're on Eastern. Space engineers in the middle of the night? Oh, that's what I'm all about. Like, that's my whole life thing or something. I don't know. I had to check my... So this is a tale of two coworkers, one of whom is a technician, and the other of whom is our office manager, local dispatch person. The office manager, local dispatch person. We'll just call her the office manager. She is not a technically inclined person, and that's fine, because she's not the one who has to fix people's computers, right? That's us. That's the technician's job. So that's fine that she's not doing it, because that's our job. She brought in a laptop that I guess her mom wanted to give to her daughter. It's her daughter starting college. And she was like, oh, you can have this old laptop. It's kind of slow, though. And my technical colleague just texted me to say, well, they told me it was slow, so I checked the specs. And it is a, it's like a Core 2 Duo, like a 2 gig Core 2 Duo with, what did he say, like 2 gigs of RAM? Like an 8-year-old hard drive? Oh, and I'm gonna suffocate? And he goes, what do I tell them? Or he gave me the specs and said, they say it's slow. What do I tell them? So I said, yes? I mean, what else can you say to that? Of course, yes, it is slow. There's not much I can do with that. I mean, really, what you would have to do at that point is reinstall. Which, yeah, that's all you can do. You just have to wipe it down and reinstall everything from scratch. And hope that the hard drive isn't, like, irrecoverable. It won't be. I'm sure it'll be fine, but... Okay. Oh, this one needs, I think this is 2x1s. Let's go fill up our gases. Battery. Thinking about alternative means of video capture. Actually, if I put this on a different computer, then I'm really beginning to wonder about what I'm doing to my network. But regardless of that, actually should look into my like bandwidth allocations and throttling and speed and see if I'm really getting what I should be getting and if I'm not gonna be doing better by something else. So I wonder. I think this is doable. I think this is totally feasible. Let's just assume for a minute that I decided I wanted to get a second network line. Oh, you know what? I know how I could do it, actually. No, wait. No, I need more computers for that. More than I have. Well, I might be able to make that work. So, ooh. Rawr, 666 of them. I don't know why that gets me so excited, but it does. It's junk on the ground. Gotta go pick it up. Jaggedy edges. Gotta go get rid of them. Alright. So, weird hypothetical. Say I got a second line specifically for uploads. And a second NIC on one of my computers, doesn't matter which. What can I do? What's the means I would need to make sure that when I'm uploading, I'm only doing so through the desired NIC? Right? Network interface controller, for the curious. Is Clang like, is that a piece of the Space Engineers culture that I was not previously, not heretofore aware of? Is that like the Dark God of Glitch? Because I don't think this game has any, like, beneficent gods of glitch, right? The Kraken in yeah, there's no like friendly gods of glitch in Space Engineers. They're just out to get you. Whereas in, for example, Minecraft, there is a god of glitch. In so much as there are gods of Minecraft, there is a god of glitches. And the god of glitches is a trickster god who will eat your horses, but will also give you, like, infinite sand. And on some level, the history of the development of Minecraft involves a lot of constraining the god of glitches and sort of preventing it from impacting the world. Is this kind of making sense to everybody? Are we all agreeing on this page? the sort of gods that gamers have. Different game worlds. Many of whom are not, like, beneficent deities. There's a Kraken in Kerbal Space Program. This is not a, like, not a friendly god. Does it go all the way out? What did I do wrong? Man, shorter list. Okay, this is working out pretty well.
Meteor storm inbound.
Well, bully for it. Okay. I'm gonna get this side first. Whoa, this is... some freaky weird territory. Genuinely say I don't know what's going on. Beneficent gods, benevolent gods, gods. Yeah, Kerbal Space Program has the Kraken, which is not a good god. It is a dark god. You don't really pray to the Kraken, you just hope that it ignores you. Long enough for, you know, your ships to launch. So named because if you went out far enough into deep space, then it would tear your ship apart. Like, your spaceship would just get ripped to pieces. So is Clang a similar deity for, for us here at Space Engineers? 2 minutes. It's not really enough time. Especially since I have to fly out there manually. Because I don't have a scout ship anymore. I did like that design. That one looked cool. Man. I might have to go back and watch that video so that I can get the design back. Having opinions. You know, I just updated this. Maybe I need to reboot my server. Not my Space Engineer server, but the actual host. Which, I mean, maybe I need to look into a better operating system. Just using an old copy of Windows 7 that I had around. I really should look into, like, Server 2K8 or something. Because I don't need, you know, the desktop user experience or what have you. Pretty much just need it to be able to run Steam. But then I have to go rebuild everything, and it's just like, give me a grand. Then I'm really going to have to go get iron after this trip. How is our iron store, by the way? It should be mostly in my refineries and my burn eye. Oh, yeah, I definitely need to go get iron. Well, we're not going to do that the awesome way, but we will do that in the slightly improved way. Because this ship can still lift up. still get out of here. A little anteater. Ah, right, my iron mine. Didn't we discover the fun way that if we overfill this, it sort of stops working? Oh man, does it fit down in here? I think it does, right? Yeah, like just barely. I need to turn my feet off for it, or it won't work. Let's just leave this running in destruct mode. Constantly be smoothing this out whenever I'm coming through. That's gonna make this a whole lot better. Stone along with my iron.
Meteor storm inbound.
Come down and let's just go to town on this stuff. Yeah, my original goal was to bring the platform over here and then use the drill bit to breach the top of this cavern. Figured that might be pretty excellent, but it didn't work out. Uranium? I wonder if that's in a... Nah, that's gotta be meteor shower stuff. Like, look at the direction on it. Hold up. No movement. No sudden movements. Where are we at? 30k? 30.5k? I wonder... So I probably want to overdo the thrusters on a mining ship pretty hard. Especially the positionals. Forward and backward, meh. And the backward, actually, I do want more than the forward. Just because we're going to be... pointed down sometimes. Able to get out of where we're at. I think I'm fine, as far as mobility goes. trying to clean out some of this area here. Check my wicked cray angle. Crangle. A lot of stone. Might want to dump some in that connector and like spit it out here, because I don't really care about having more gravel. I don't have tons of iron. How else am I supposed to make freaking spaceships? Need that iron to make steel plates. Yeah. Kitties are made out of steel plates. Ah. Oh, I thought you were gonna stick a magnet to him. Almost 10K. There we go, a little over 10K. Actually look in our inventory. What have we got? Oh, way more than I thought we did. Connector can still hold some. Oh, I've got a whole medium cargo container that's not even been touched yet. Well then, let's just keep going. It actually distributes itself pretty well throughout the network, which makes me pretty happy. So I don't have to try as hard to mess with the inventory, right? That they've done a lot, I think, to clean up that inventory management, and it's really beneficial. Hey Keen, thanks for your hard work making that work out. You joined at an interesting time. I'm really just mining, so I guess I'm just kind of hanging out watching chat, I suppose, of which there's nobody. But yeah, if you have a question or would like to comment or start a discussion about anything, please do. Or you could leave. That works too. Sad face. Although I've actually had it show zero viewers and be chatting with someone in chat, so it's not the most accurate thing, the view count. I feel like the weight there is not... Oh, it must be... You know what it is? I know what it is, actually. It's because I've got container volume or, like, weight capacity or whatever turned up, which is the default. It defaults to that, and I just doesn't seem like a thing I feel like adjusting, right? I like a little bit of grind in my game. I don't like games that are made entirely out of grind. Says the guy who plays Ark on a server that uses degrindy rules. Clean that off a little bit and see where we're at. Two meteor storms. How we doing? Yeah. 200K. I think that's gonna be pretty good. I realized the thing, and I think I actually have to they have to be in on the server for it to work? Well, while watching somebody play, I realize no one else can see all of my little, like, reminders and stuff. So what I'm going to have to do is replace those. I'm going to have to wait until people come on and then paste them in chat so that everyone can see them. So, if you watch this, Wiz and Lance, Installs and Lance Slot, next time you're on, hit me up. I will jump in and paste all of my my markers for you so that you too can know where all of my mines are. Since you need them just as much as I do. Clearing ever more space out of the mine. One day's power. Okay. Ooh. Here we go. Almost out. Well, while we're in a ship, like, we might as well, right? Yeah. Actually, mining out here is going to be useless now that I've got the, or since we've had those freaking meteor storms going for so long. There's just no knowing when something that's out here has always been here, or it's just scattered on the ground because of the meteors. That felt smooth. Oh. Button. Ooh, badger helmet. Stuff that I can't fit. Oh, I think you have to actually put cloth in the parachute hatch. That's kind of interesting. Oh, good. We can all go. So, can I? Wait, how did I get those in there then? Oh, no way! some things are big and some things are little. That's crazy. That's madness, it is. Get in that container. Oh my glob. Hey, get back. I don't know that this is really worth it, right? Okay, good enough. Do da do da do 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 do. And back to base. Which I think is roughly toward all of the noise. Oh yeah, there's a beacon. That is plenty fast enough, actually. Halfway, I'm gonna run into this. Woo! Oh, not even close. You know, it kind of looks like a boar. Oh, no. What? Oh, yep. Okay. Up. Well, let's just wait for it to rubber band me through the ship and then explode everything. Okay. Oh man, I don't think I've ever realized I can actually just fit through this gap. Hmm. News to me. Go and lock, and that's going to drain everything, and I've kind of atoned for some of my minor sins over the weekend. What am I doing? I'm coming back up here, and I think on that note, once this drains out, I will park it. Actually, can I go over here? Can I take any of this stuff? Take a lot of that stuff. Cool. Well, it needs to go in here. I mean, eventually I'm going to want the plates back on me, but for now, I think that's where that will go. Looks like we have successfully emptied the... Yep, we have successfully emptied the ship of anything useful. I'm going to park it. where it is a little bit safer, having learned this the fun way. Bring that just straight down and... There we go. Alrighty. That light can come off. I said... Oh. There it goes. I can hop out of there. Turn my lights off. And I can probably kind of call that good here. Sign out of Space Engineers. If people want to keep watching Space Engineers, I guess I can do a little bit more. But I think it's about time for me to head toward making dinner and then go to bed and work in the morning. How is everyone else doing? Having a good stream? Maybe? Maybe not? Okay. Well, I'm going, I think, to sign out now. Thank you for watching, those of you who watched. Not Wednesday. Never Thursday. Probably not tomorrow. Tomorrow I might do Player Unknown, though I might do that on Twitch, because it's not been super kind to me, and I feel like, not that Twitch hasn't, the stream has been kind of eh, and I feel like Twitch is a little bit less laggy than YouTube has been for me. So, Friday, I think probably not Friday. Maybe Saturday will be my next stream. I'll have to get with a friend, see what my plans are with my roommates, and then I think Saturday is looking good. And if not Saturday, then Sunday. We will have some more stream. Don't know what we'll play, but it will be something, and it'll be fun. Thank you for watching, and until next time, have a great night. Did that work? No. No, I think that it didn't.